So you guys still on the ultimate love. Now that we've seen our top six most handsome, beautiful female, let's see also our top six most handsome male love guests on the love show. Ultimate Love is a Nigerian TV show hosted in Lagos. The show is all about finding true love, as 20 contestants were selected to live under one roof for a specified period of time. The 20 contestants consist of 10 males and 10 females who were later paired together to find true love and win the ultimate prize. So I'll be guiding you through my top 6 most handsome love guests on the Ultimate Love show. They are, first on the list, Jerry Mudiaha, a former housemate at the Love TV show Ultimate Love. Jerry and Meriting were a couple at the TV show. Jerry is 36-year-old from Ogada in Delta State, Nigeria. Soft-spoken Jerry believes expressing yourself in a relationship is very important. His love language is receiving gifts. He was paired with Meriting together and they became Jerryting. 2. Iyke Nama. The charismatic 24-year-old from Enugu State is clear on one thing: to find his ride or die. His authoritarian voice might be one of his best attributes, but his lips top everything else. He is the love partner of Teresa, and together they were called Iquisa. 3. Michael Ngene. Michael Oyedikachi Ngene is a 29-year-old broadcast journalist from Enugu State. He said he will never compromise on love, and he believes that ultimate love is finding someone who can complement his life. He believes on one thing, that has to be selfless, kind and patient in a relationship. He was paired with Cherry, and together they were known as Me Cherry. 4. Henry Arnold. Henry Olatunde Arnold is a 32-year-old male from Ogun State. He's a lover of food and doesn't play with egusi soup, as the popular saying. The way to a man's heart is through his stomach. He found his ultimate love in Bolanle, and they were nicknamed Bola. 5. Obichukwu. Obichukwu is a 32-year-old businessman from Imo State. He is more than just dashingly handsome and suave. He cares for the greater good too, as it's evidenced not only by his passion for social works, but also the fact he explicitly mentioned what a huge heart he has. He was paired with Ebiteyi, and together they were called Obiebi. Last but not the least, Shidi Banks. Shidi Banks is a 2-year-old male who was paired with Sylvia. Together they were known as Shivia. What's your thoughts on this list, guys? I'm sure you will agree with me on this. If you don't, kindly leave your thoughts in the section below. Thank you.